Well, Rabobank has been supporting the Dubbo National Ram Show and sale for around about 25 years. It's one of the longest sponsorships in the bank. I suppose the sponsorship of the Dubbo National Ram Show and Sale is all about supporting the industry.
These events are extremely important to our industry. I think it's essential that Rabo and other major companies that are involved in agriculture keep attending these and showing up and being sponsors.
In any sort of marketing like this and any sort of sponsorship dollar that goes into big events like this one, it's really good for Rabo.
It certainly gives the whole thing a lot of clout, a lot of credibility as well to be sponsored by someone like Rabobank. Yeah, I think it's very important, and I think the whole industry is very thankful for that support.
Yeah, the wool industry at the moment, in terms of an outlook, there's a lot of uncertainties, which is not great given the situation we're in seasonally. Oh, it's critical Rabo supports these sorts of things because it goes to the very core of what Rabo is, in the sense that we're an ag and food bank. This is an ag and food event.
Being a Merino stud, it's all about exposure. Yeah, I think it's a great effort, and well done to Rabobank too, and coming here and sponsoring the Dubbo show.
I was one of the five judges here today, and throughout the last 2 days, we've been judging sheep from all over Australia. But the ram that we chose tonight, he would weigh, I'm only guessing, 170 kilos or more. But more important than that, he had a huge amount of wool on him, of very, very high quality wool.
Well, I think Rabobank are tailor-made for the job because they're tailored to the rural industry as such.
We're here to stay. We're involved in the agri industry, and even though we're going through tough times, we're investing in ag. You know, it's all very positive. We're here in ag, and that's where we want to be.
The RaboTruck offers a unique marketing experience.
Yeah, it's really lifted this event here at the National Merino Sheep Show and Sale.
We're really proud to sponsor an event such as this. We see it as a really important fabric of the community and of the industry. The beast behind me, which is our truck, which is about sharing the story of agriculture. It's an investment in agriculture, and it's about telling your story. It's about explaining to the people in the city the strength of our industry, the work that you guys put in to achieve what you do, and giving them a greater understanding of also the challenges within the industry that we face day to day. We really appreciate the effort you've all made to be here.